name is Walter David from Gunnathodagan, and I'm sorry I'm speaking to you in English. It's a little easier for me. The thing is, the Mohawks in Kennesataki have been categorically against tar sands, Energy East, and anything that's creating a climate change, and that has to stop. Especially what's happening to the tar sands and the indigenous peoples in the West, it's going to happen here. Our protection of the water is paramount, and it has to stay that way. And when we work together like this, we're going to achieve it. Thank you.